As many as 415 Afghan refugees will be coming to the state in the next few weeks. The governor's office says he's asking the White House for full transparency about the vetting process and says Tennesseans have the right to know who will be settled where. The refugees are among nearly 60,000 Afghans who will resettle in the U.S. in the coming weeks. Another school in